Check. My top and my bottoms are both from Zara.
Okay.
We're gonna go and eat our breakfast.
Okay. Waiting around for you to call back.
Ganda. Parang mayon with snow on top. Picture muna kami. Ito yung hotel namin. Yan.
Yes. Pacing around my bro and my dad. Crazy, crazy. I want you to know what you have against me. City is not the place where
punta muna kami sa mga Gucci.
Just to be, cause I'm trying to figure out.
First damage done.
Was it something I did? Yeah, I don't need to offend. I'm just waiting, I'm just waiting.
Hi guys, so nandito na kami sa Michael Kors. Ang dami na namin binutuhan. Prada, Gucci, hindi na ako napag-vlog. But yeah, mag-fit lang ako.
Because of all of...
Hi guys, ulang yung 3 hours. Hindi pa kami nakalimot, pero malapit na kasi mag-1.
I just want you to know. I've got an internet crush. She's not a celebrity, but she's taken. So can't help falling in love. Can't take the hint and give up. My mama told me don't talk to people.
Along ganda ng flowers. Gagalaw si Gundam. Kaya nagmamadali kami kasi 5 o'clock siya gagalaw. Tumatakbo sila. Tumatakbo sila.
I guess my mama was right. But it's not cause everybody.
Grabe, around the world girls. Ang liit ng room. Man, dito yung ref kung naghahanap ka. Ang liit. Yung first hotel na yung pinaka-okay. Yun na. Yun yung room tour, everyone. So I'm just going to show you the things that I got from Gotemba kanina. As in, sa totoo lang, yun, nagmamadali kami. May 3 hours lang talaga kami to roam around the outlet. Tapos ang lahala niya na. The first item that I'll show you is, ang hirap mag-open ng ganito ang kuko. This pair of shoes that I got from Prada. It's very elegant. Nagustuhan ko talaga siya, like, ako mismo nagsabi ko yung mga ang ganda nito. Pabili rin ako ng shoes ko for med school, or shoes bag. Kasi ang ganda niya. It's in a color white. Grainy leather din siya sa front. Tapos, sa likod, para siyang lambskin charot. Okay, mom, I'm ready to go to school. And I also got this shirt from RL. Sayang talaga, hindi na kami nang paglibot yung mama sa RL kasi nga, magwa 1 PM na noon. Plain white shirt na may logo lang. Tapos the rest, mga pasalubong na rin talaga. So that's it. Update ko na lang kayo guys later pag lalabas na ulit kami for it. Nag-Uber na kami guys. Let's go, donkey. Hi guys, so fit check. My top is from Zara. Pants from Zara as well. And then I used my new loafers. Supposed to be dapat yung Chanel na clothes shoes. Pero for the past few days, hindi ko siya nagagamit kasi sugatan ako nung second day. Nabalatan ako. So, masaya talaga siya. Bababa na kami to eat our breakfast. Tapos, pabalik dito mag-ready. And then, off we go to Ginza. Hi guys, today is a Sunday and it's also Father's Day today. I miss you pa. If you're watching, I know you are. Happy Father's Day pa. I miss you so much. We miss you so much, lalo lalo na ni Mama. It's our free day here in Japan. So me and Mama, we will go to Ginza. It's just a small shopping district dito sa Japan. And when they came back here, nag-Ginza sila and mas nagustuhan nila sa Ginza kesa sa Shibuya. So today, we decided to go there as well to do some last minute shopping. Kasi tomorrow, we won't have any time na kasi Disneysea namin tomorrow. Yun. Actually, si Mama nag-iisip siya kung ayaw niya na mag-Disneysea. Babalik kami sa Gotemba. Kasi nga, hindi talaga kami guys nakapaglibot masyado sa Gotemba. Like, ang dami-daming good finds dun. But when we checked kasi, like, from our hotel dito sa Tokyo, sa Shinagawa, super layo niya. And at the same time, yung one way going there, like, kung mag-rent kami ng car, sa Uber and sa Cloak, nasa 18,000 one way. So, syempre, parang nanghinayang na rin kami. Kasi, ang mahal. I don't know. Actually, ako yung, ano, si Mama, parang go naman siya. Pero kasi naisip ko, ang layo niya, like, mga 4 hours travel time in total. And at the same time, gusto ko rin mag-design.
All set to shop.
Mga turista. Guys, ang haba na agad ng line sa Hermes. Ang lala. Ang laki.
Pag ano ko sa DM,
diba? Yeah. Kita yung chan, ano yan? Thanks for the bag, Mom. And Papa, love you. But very good. Hindi tayo nabudol. Charot. Ay nako, shopping. Napagod sa shop. Ang saya niya eh, no? Grabe naman tong Uniqlo. Isang building, no? Intense. Punta kami guys ng Zara. And then after, basta Bottega. And then lunch. Late lunch. Kasi it's already past 2. Magta-3 na actually. Guys, I can't feel my feet. Sobrang pagod na ako. Di pa kami nagla-lunch. Plus 4 na. 4:30 to be exact. And then uwi na kasi ang bigat na talaga. Ang dami ko na may dala. Hey guys, we just got back sa hotel. Pero palabas na rin talaga kami ulit. Like, nag-CR break lang. Nagpalit na ako ng chinelas. And then, iwan namin yung mga pinamili. From Ginza, we went back here sa Shinagawa. And then from Shinagawa, we're gonna go to Shibuya. So, ang dami-daming ganap. Kasi nga, today lang naman yung free day. Tomorrow, this is it. Tapos, plan din namin na pumunta ng Shibuya tomorrow. Pero para mas chill, pupunta na rin kami today. Kasi baka late na kami makauwi from Disneysea. Eh, maaga rin nagko-close yung ibang stores ko. Shopping pa more. Napabili ng luggage. Okay, papunta na kami sa tax refund neto. Ma, ako na! Ma, after almost 30 minutes of waiting.
Wait. What do you like about this girl? I mean, there's like a lot of things I'd probably start with.
I like the way she smiles. She got me staring for a while. Got me staring for a while. Yeah, yeah. Maybe it's our conversation. She's my favorite notification. She knows how to dress for special occasions. She got me thinking life could be better. These songs start to feel like love letters.
Kami sa Ichiran and I'm currently in the restroom. Tapos nag-vlog lang ako kasi nakita ko to guys. Ano to? Ang yaman ni Ichiran sa toilet paper. 1, 2, 3, 4 times 3. So, 12. Ano yan? Mamimili ako. Ganon. I'm very generous. I must have been dreaming the whole damn time. Do you think of me when you close your eyes? 'Cause I don't see you in mine. Currently in a grocery near our hotel. So, pagkababa namin ng Uber, dumiretso na agad kami, hence the maleta. Yeah. Hi guys, officially, nakauwi na kami. And it's currently 9:46. Madaming gagawin tonight kasi magpapack na rin kami. But before packing, I just want, wait na, dadaan yung nanay ko. Ayun yung nasama sa vlog eh. I have a new baby. This was gifted to me by Mama and Papa. Father's Day today, pero sila yung may gift sa akin. Ang kapal ng mukha. I've been wanting this bag for a long time. And kanina, hindi ko rin alam kung bakit. Pero nakita kasi ni Mama, tinitignan ko. Tapos tinanong niya kung gusto ko raw ba. Sabi ko, parang gusto ko. Anyway, I'm just gonna show it to you. This is my first ever Loewe bag. And I really like it. Its size, its color, its design. And pini ko nasa tita era na ako kasi gusto ko talaga ng ganitong bag. I got this puzzle bag. I'm not sure with the color. Well, two types of brown yun. Pero I prefer the darker one. So, I got this. Baby, I can use it like this handle, and it also has a strap. It comes with a strap. Today, as much as possible, minamaximize namin yung time, and ang dami rin namin na accomplish to the point na hindi kami nakapag-lunch. Like, naka-lunch kami gabi na, mga 6 p.m. na sa Ichiran. Kasi kanina, nakauwi kami dito sa hotel mga 4. Tapos diretso agad sa Shibuya. Hindi ko napapahito syempre yung mga pinamili nila mama. I got something from Zara din. I got this skirt. This is a white denim skirt. It's really paired with this top. This is a cropped denim polo. And short sleeves lang din siya. So I plan to wear this on our next trip. Hindi ko pala nakapakita to. Nakakuha ko na to from Zara kanina. Well, hindi ko pa to nakita sa Philippines. Baka nauna dito sa Japan.
So the last thing that we bought, well, this is unexpected. I wasn't planning to get a camera kasi for me, I have sufficient camera. Pero kasi I've heard good reviews na budolak ni Martin. And I really got curious also. So my mom got me the DJ Osmo Pocket 3. So I have yet to try this later. Like, I explore yung mga features niya kasi meron daw tong umiikot. I got the creator combo. Marami siyang contents. Yung box ko din ba? Need din talaga to ma-check ASAP. Kasi yung warranty nito only applies here in Japan. So you really have to check whether the device is working or not. Ay, wow! So, meron na tong mic. It comes in a case, like this. A pouch.
Ano?
Mag-rearrange kami kasi nga, diba, bumili kami ng suitcase kanina para magkasya-kasya na. Kasi yung mga pinamili namin sa Gotemba, tapos yung today, hindi na talaga siya kasha sa mga maleta namin. Like, eto and eto, punong-puno na talaga. So, we have no choice but to get a new suitcase.